Hello and welcome to another episode of Worst Techie. Today's subject is AWS Auto Scaling. AWS Auto Scaling enables you to configure automatic scaling for the AWS resources that are part of your application in a matter of minutes. The AWS Auto Scaling console provides a single user interface to use the automatic scaling features of multiple AWS services. You can configure automatic scaling for individual resources or for whole applications. With AWS Auto Scaling, you configure and manage scaling for your resources through a scaling plan. The scaling plan uses dynamic scaling and predictive scaling to automatically scale your application's resources. This ensures that you add the required computing power to handle the load on your application and then remove it when it's no longer required. The scaling plan lets you choose scaling strategies to define how to optimize your resource utilization. You can optimize for availability, for cost, or a balance of both. Alternatively, you can create custom scaling strategies. Benefits of auto scaling. Set up scaling quickly. AWS Auto Scaling lets you set target utilization levels for multiple resources in a single, intuitive interface. You can quickly see the average utilization of all of your scalable resources without having to navigate to other consoles. For example, if your application uses Amazon EC2 and Amazon Dynamo, you can use AWS Auto Scaling to manage resource provisioning for all of the EC2 auto scaling groups and database tables in your application. Make smart scaling decisions. AWS Auto Scaling lets you build scaling plans that automate how groups of different resources respond to changes in demand. You can optimize availability, costs, or a balance of both. AWS Auto Scaling automatically creates all of the scaling policies and sets targets for you based on your preference. AWS Auto Scaling monitors your application and automatically adds or removes capacity from your resource groups in real time as demands change. Automatically maintain performance. Using AWS Auto Scaling, you maintain optimal application performance and availability, even when workloads are periodic, unpredictable, or continuously changing. AWS Auto Scaling continually monitors your applications to make sure that they are operating at your desired performance levels. When demand spikes, AWS Auto Scaling automatically increases the capacity of constrained resources so you maintain a high quality of service. Pay only for what you need. AWS Auto Scaling can help you optimize your utilization and cost efficiencies when consuming AWS services so you only pay for the resources you actually need. When demand drops, AWS Auto Scaling will automatically remove any excess resource capacity so you avoid overspending. AWS Auto Scaling is free to use and allows you to optimize the costs of your AWS environment. Hope this short video helped you to create an idea about AWS Auto Scaling. Like, share and subscribe my channel for everyday new technical video. Thank you.